We have new details in Polk County where this substitute teacher is facing charges for two sexual offenses against students. And this involves Snapchat as well. Investigators say Jerron Dunn sent explicit videos of himself to a 17 and an 18-year-old student through Snapchat and admitted to that, also asking one of the girls to come to his house. Polk County investigators are asking anyone who thinks Dunn may have targeted their child to call them.